Lapinski.
And next up for Team USA, Olympic champion in Nagano in 1998, still only 20, here is Tara Lapinski.
Vern, we've seen two solid performances by the world team so far. Tara needs a good skate to keep Team USA close. Tara skating to Paint It Black medley, choreographed by Lori Nickel. By an injury to her right hip, had reconstructive surgery in September 2000 and had a flare-up again 2 weeks ago. Let's see how it affects her. Coming up, her first triple, a triple salchow. Very nice. Limping after practice today, but obviously has put it behind her in this performance.